Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
It's time.
Sora.
We've been looking forward to this for so damn long.
Guys, oh my god. Guys. It's finally fucking time for Retainer Memories.
It's the boy.
I've been waiting for this for so long. I've been waiting for this since the day we finished Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah.
And then we fell into a black hole. Yeah. And somehow we're still alive. Somehow our channel still exists on the other side.
Somehow our channel is doing better than ever.
Somehow we're more popular in Malek than ever. You know what, guys? Yeah. I'm going to hit you with the first of many. Check the recordings.
Yeah. Get used to that. This is a staple of the Kingdom Hearts series.
Yeah. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's start a new game.
Let's fucking do it. Let's jump right in.
I think standard mode.
Standard, yeah.
I have no confidence left in my game abilities.
I would almost recommend beginner, but I think you can handle standard.
Okay. I do want my gamepad to vibrate. Thank you.
Yeah. Yes,
those are my
more steps. Immersive that way.
It's more immersive that way. I'll feel more like I am Sora.
All right, get ready to apologize to Utara Hikaru. Not Utara, Utada Hikaru.
Yes. I will not. They can have their copyright claim on this video.
Whoa, wait, are we playing Kingdom Hearts 1? What's this?
This is
the same opening, isn't it?
Is it? Sora! Oh, what?
It's a little different.
A little different.
Oh, I think it's running real slow, though.
I sure think it is. Hey, guys, do you like this classic game-pending bit?
Oh, no!
Where the game doesn't work?
Not running right!
It's all sorts of fucked.
It is.
What's happening?
It's so slow. I can tell that it's not supposed to be running at this. Like, it's going way slower.
Why does this always happen? Why does this always happen? All right, everybody.
What I meant when I said no, baby.
Hey guys, we're back for the 8th time. Hey everybody. Hey gamers.
Guys.
Hey Sora
guys.
Fans. We're gonna pretend that last bit didn't happen.
Yeah, just pretend.
Just pretend that we're seeing this for the first time. Yes, yeah. I wanna, because it makes me feel like I am Sora. Alright, there we go.
The S in standard stands for Sora.
Uh-huh, that's true.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It stands for Sora, time. Sora, time, and... Never.
The K in Kingdom Hearts stands for Kairi.
It's true.
And the R in the middle of Hearts, that stands for Riku. And the S at the end of Hearts stands for Sora.
Wait, it's running too fast now.
No, it's not. You're lying.
Actually, I don't know.
It's fine.
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
Fine.
Chill
it's
out.
Fine. I haven't seen the recon opening very often.
Guys, it's been... Oh, it's the part where Leon beat up that kid!
Yeah. Yeah, so this is your first taste of what Kingdom Hearts openings are usually like.
Which is like a recap of the previous game, right? Yeah.
Yeah, of the previous. Now, this one's like a very, like, kind of standard one because they didn't make a whole new, like, animation for it. So, like, we're just going to reuse the cutscenes.
Yes. That's fine. It's a weird game.
It's a weird.
This is a remake of a GBA game.
Correct. So there's a lot of design, like gameplay stuff in this game that like makes a lot more sense when you consider that this was a Game Boy Advance game.
Yes, and it's also sorry. Oh, they're showing this.
Yeah, that's surprising that they would include that scene.
Oh, wild. The hype is shit. I'm very, very distracted by Sora.
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
Talk about how it's a GBA game.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Sora. I don't know. I don't remember what I was gonna say, Al.
That's fine.
It's gone. Let's go to Ansem.
Fuck it. It's gone. Look, it's shirtless Ansem.
Just look at everybody. Look at Ansem's chest.
Look at Ansem's beautiful body.
Yeah. God, Ansem, you're hot, but you're a terrible scientist.
Oh, the door!
I'm not interested in
such
that.
Such a bad scientist.
I like the answer just like calls himself a scientist. He's like a guy on Reddit who like has decided that he's a scientist. Because he believes
that,
in
like,
facts and not feelings.
Ansem's the kind of guy to buy those like products where it's like, I own like a foot of land in Scotland, so I'm a lord now. You have to call me Lord Ansem.
Ansem is so cool.
He's like like buys a bunch of like constellations, so that's mine.
Yeah, that's Ansem. Oh, where are we picking up from
right
this?
Where we left off, like cool. Immediately.
We gotta get that dog, boys. Let's get it,
guys. The fucking dog.
No time has passed. Look at them.
Goofy has terrible running posture.
Gorge.
He's gonna break his fucking neck.
Break both of his ankles, like with every step.
Yeah.
They're like fully perpendicular to the ground, like the direction he's running. Aww.
Well, here we go. It's new stuff now.
Where the fuck are you, people?
Yeah, that's a great question.
They're on the
Where
fucking Windows Vista background or whatever.
Whoa.
That's no good.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Is that a ghost?
I don't know.
I guess so.
I guess, fuck it, man. I guess it's a ghost.
Fuck it. I guess that was the Grim Reaper or something.
What? Who this?
Who this? Who is that? They drawn.
Oh.
Oh, look at that fucked up house.
Is the game hitching a little bit for you? Does it seem like?
A little bit, but I assumed it was the stream.
I think it's just hitching every couple of seconds.
Let's see.
Guys, this is... Shout out to the PC port of the Kingdom Hearts games.
It's really good.
For being ass city.
For being kind of assy.
Yeah, for being just generally, like, pretty butt.
It's fine.
We spent, once again, another Kingdom Hearts game where I got myself a coffee, I was all excited to like...
Yeah, and you're out.
I'm out of coffee already, guys. I wasted it all in like the half an hour we spent, probably closer to an hour we spent debugging.
I'll wait for it.
How did we get here?
You guys are like stuck between worlds.
Oh, I guess, and we're not gonna, like, there's not the line, it's not voiced, right? Because it's, like...
It is voiced.
It is voiced?
Yes. I mean, that guy was just talking.
Oh, I guess. I thought, like, it's less voiced than...
The Disney worlds are not voiced.
Okay, gotcha.
But the...
I know that, obviously, the rest is voiced, because...
Yeah.
It was just voiced.
This is the important stuff.
How did the intro work in the GBA game? Was there not an intro?
You actually saw that scene, like, as exactly like that. It was just not voiced.
Oh, okay.
Like, they put, like, the FMV of that scene.
Oh my god. On the GBA?
Cart. Yeah, it blew my fucking mind as a
That's
kid.
Amazing.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
I don't know, Goofy. Why were you two, like, wordlessly mouthing at each other outside a minute ago?
Does it sound
really?
A little off?
Yes.
Cause now that you mention it,
it's, like, super off.
Yeah.
What's happening?
I don't know what's happening.
Oh my god, Sora!
Yeah,
what
Sora's
happened?
New voice. Very best friends.
Sora, you grew up!
Sorry, Haley Joel Osment with your puberty!
Hey, hold on. It can't be just a
Hey, Jiminy.
Oh no, it's so desynced.
It's so desynced. We'll work on it in a minute, guys. We'll fix it in
a minute.
I had the exact same feeling.
Oh, everything is fucked up. Oh my god, it's so desynced.
Welcome to a fucked up start. Something screwy, all right, Donald.
How much cutscenes is happening at this point?
To the door.
I think it's a.
Are you scared?
Oh my god!
So
it's on by like a full like second and a half.
Shut the door behind us before we.
I think because they like talk to a whole guy here.
It's okay. Everybody.
Everyone. Sorry.
All right, everybody. We've been gone. We've been in debugging hell for like literally 2 hours just to see Sora. If the audio is still fucked up now, I'm gonna scream.
We're gonna scream.
Blood's gonna come out of my eyes, guys, for real. But not as a joke this time, huh?
Not as a joke. Not
that was synced. That seemed synced, right?
Huh?
That seemed pretty good, Donald. Guys, this was a fucking nightmare. Oh my god, I'm not even sure to get back in the Let's Play mood. After that.
Well, just think about how we saw Simple and Clean like 2 hours ago.
Yeah, we saw Simple and Clean like 3 hours ago.
If we were, guys, if we had a discussion before this that you were hoping us to follow up on, sorry.
It's like 9 o'clock for Al. It's 9 o'clock for me. It's like 10 o'clock for Al. Let's see if it's synced. Let's see if it's even fucking synced. I don't know. I fixed it last time, but it might be unfucked. It might be refucked now. Kingdom Hearts refucked.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
That looks good.
Yeah. King!
Oh. King? King Mickey's here?
Now we can enjoy the story.
I've seen this. Oh my god, it's fixed. Really? I've seen this part of the cutscene so many times. Like, literally, probably 20 times now, just trying to fix this.
Me too.
So since you've seen this beginning bit 20 times, are you used to Sora's new voice yet?
No, I'm not. Because I always stop watching it before the voice.
Look, it's Jiminy! So this is like the Jiminy game.
I remember that from when I was a kid.
Yeah, this is the game where Jiminy will be the most relevant.
Something screwy!
Alright, guys, it's fine. I am Sora.
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Sora, you goof.
Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Oh my god.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go?
Goofy's so polite.
Sora!
Sora is a Grim Reaper over here!
Sora, there's a fucking freak!
There's a crazy guy! That's it. What do you mean?
This guy's been following Sora around in that big Windows Vista screen forever now. Your magic don't work, Donald.
Uh-oh. Look at Goofy and Sora, like, they're like,
fucking gorsh. Oh no, what happened?
Oh no, Donald, you're weak now.
Donald sucks now, everybody.
I should think it's obvious.
Oh my god.
The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability.
You've been reset to level one.
You guys
Sora.
Are level one now.
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
I think I remember this cutscene from the GBA.
Yeah, it would have been in the GBA version.
Yeah.
Castle Oblivion.
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past.
Uh-huh. And uh-huh. It will be like a sort of chain of memories, Sora.
This was originally on the GBA. We had to reuse a lot of asset.
If what you
think we were going to make whole new worlds? Find him. Whoa!
Oh.
People are always passing through Sora like that.
They are! They love to do that to Sora.
Is this guy's heart inside Sora now? Is that the twist of this game?
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories.
What?
And from them,
yeah.
I made this.
It's a collectible card game, Sora.
To reunite with those you hold dear.
This is our mechanic, Sora. Take this.
What's this?
A card? I like he pulled like a Seto Kaiba there the way he threw that card.
He did.
Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world.
Who the fuck are you?
It's a guy.
Proceed, Sora.
Come on, Sora. Play the video game.
And claim anew. Or to claim anew, only to lose.
Okay, see ya.
So in this world, you must lose to gain and gain to lose.
Hey, Jiminy.
Or something.
Come on. Let's go.
This is crazy. I'm gonna open that door now, I guess.
I'm gonna open that door. I am Sora. Donald Goofy. Guys.
You got Traverse Town.
I'm really sorry if this breaks everything, guys. I'm checking the recording.
Is it good? I can see your little mouse.
That's fine. I don't think they can.
All right. That's fine. Alright. Well, it should be fine as long as we don't check during, like, cutscenes, I guess.
Traverse Town.
Traverse Town? But wait a second.
Wait a second. But Traverse Town, we were there before.
We were there before. What the heck?
What the heck? The flip?
What the flip?
The flipping... Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
We're back. Okay. Okay. can I be Sora?
Yeah, you can be Sora.
This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. You wanna
what
be
you
this?
See isn't real.
Oh.
This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card.
My memories?
Yeah.
Yeah, you little guy.
Oh, Jiminy.
Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy.
They're fucking dead, Jiminy.
They're fucking dead, Sora. Donald! Goofy! Guys, where are you? What did you do with them? That's my best Sora.
That's a really good Sora. They're at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again.
It's the heart of the cards, Sora.
The heart of the cards, Sora.
Get ready for a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh jokes this Let's Play.
Time to teach you some mechanics.
Friends be transformed into cards.
If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up.
Okay.
Go ahead, pick up Donald. He's trapped in a card.
Picked up Donald. Oh man, this is weird.
Great job. Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Use them and your friends will come to your aid.
Okay. So A uses
cards. Press D to use a card.
Donald!
Great job.
Okay.
The cards you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the hearts of your friends.
Damn. It is the heart of the cards!
Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. This will never be explained, Sora.
Don't worry about
you
it,
mustn't
Sora.
Forget
it's
your
the,
own
it's
strength.
The mechanics, Sora.
Don't worry, Sora. We came up with this new battle system because this was a Game Boy game. You can still dodge roll for free, though. You don't need to learn that again.
Nice.
First, think for yourself. Move, then use the cards.
Yeah.
Press A to use a card.
Okay, so it's like I attack by...
And you'll still have your combo.
I see.
You now know how to use your strength, but it would be of no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me.
Probably not.
I'm gonna move around. Haha. Try to lock onto me, idiot.
Sora, lock onto me.
Good. That was great, Sora. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use up all your cards, you will be unable to act. But there is a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you.
Okay, I got this, dude.
Yes. Just keep
I'll show you my three-hit combo, you fucking buffoon.
Oh my god, where did you learn that three-hit combo?
I've known it since birth.
Wow, that's from birth? That's nuts.
That's nuts.
Anyway, you have no more cards. Without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will.
So reload, okay.
You gotta hold A.
Ah, okay.
Now to reload your deck.
I see.
The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time, you need only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited, use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle. And choose the most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck.
I see.
Go ahead, scroll around, so you can cycle your deck around. Use whatever card you want. Throw out a 2 or a 7, that's fine.
That's good to me.
The 4 card types you use in battle are grouped into 2 wider categories. The first category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category consists entirely of enemy cards. So use cards from a different category.
Okay.
Go ahead and press that button. Look at that.
Whoa, I get bug?
You get bug. Use bug.
I can't.
Okay, maybe change.
He just wants me to go back.
Okay, I lied. Don't use that yet.
You're stupid!
Or empower you whether you are attacking or defending. But it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that.
Gotcha. Understood.
Okay. Understood, sir.
I am Sora. We're better now. We have a tutorial too. Are you two alright? Where have you been?
You know, open the door, we saw a strange light.
I would genuinely rather you did Joe than that.
Okay. And the rest is just black.
God damn it. Yes, Jiminy. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date. I do the journal thing still, Sora.
Hey, Donald, where'd I get new clothes?
What? Look,
me too, Goofy.
Oh, no.
Somebody's been messing with our clothes.
We can just leave Donald unvoiced. That's fine. Could it be the cards again?
It is for you to ponder. Master the cards and make your way through the castle. But from here, you walk
alone. That's the whole tutorial, Sora.
You walk a lonely road, the only road that you have ever known.
We can't let Sora go alone!
Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help.
Thanks a lot, Donald.
No problem, Sora. You sure you'll be okay?
Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine. I can take care of myself.
Oh, the hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory, and you shall meet someone dear to you. Maybe there's some kind of fucked up little guy here. I don't know. Goodbye.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Hey, Jiminy. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve.
Any sort of big tricks he's got.
How hard can it be to figure out these cards?
It's gonna be easy.
All I have to do is use one in the front of that door over there. I am Sora. It's the key of beginnings. Okay, gang, that was a tutorial, wasn't it?
That was a tutorial.
Did you guys
now you
like
know how
that
to play the
tutorial?
Game. Whoa, we're
Traverse
in
Traverse Town.